The short but challenging infield portion of the Daytona International Speedway sports car circuit includes two 180-degree horseshoes where you'll go door-to-door with your competition.
Time penalty is about 2 seconds. Penalty is about 4.5 seconds. penalty is about 5 seconds. Lap. Let's go.
Thank you. good run out there.
This is a relatively narrow track. Your best passing opportunity will probably be in the braking zone before the Andretti hairpin. Let's get the car to the starting grid.
Thank you.
3 to go. One more lap.
Thank you. Great race.
The Indy Grand Prix circuit is almost entirely flat, so always keep your eyes focused far down the track, because passing opportunities will happen in some unexpected places.
Penalty is about a second. Time penalty is about 1.5 seconds. Penalty is about 2 seconds. 3 left. Penalty is about 2.5 seconds. You got this.
Nice work out there.
The Virginia International Raceway's massive Grand West Circuit combines the full course with a series of infield twists and turns. You'll be racing through
time penalty is about half a second. Time penalty is about a second. One more. Finish strong.
Good work today.